Let's take a look at some of Twik's advanced capabilities for delivering content. A dynamic variant is a live piece of content that changes in real time. This can be an element from another page on your website or from another domain that can be injected to different selectors, which are different placements on your site. To set up a dynamic variant, first we need to configure two selectors. One is the source and the other is the target. Check out our setup tutorial for more details on how to create a selector. Once your selectors are all set, head to the variant view via the side panel and create a new variant by clicking the green plus button. In the action panel, choose dynamic variant type and then choose the source selector. Connect it to the target selector and to the audience you wish to deliver it to via the connections tab.
That's it, you're all set. Note, by default, dynamic variants update to display the content of the source selectors every 6 hours.